You gotta go off. I'm gonna do a little sandwedge shot for 31 yards using the giant Niblick. This is the giant Niblick. That's what they call it. It's a big sandwich. This is my normal sandwich. From sub 70. We're going to hit a 31-yard chip shot with a giant Niblick. Pause it. And there's the golf ball between both of them. See the difference? Focus is bad, but you get the point. This one, regular sandwich. That one, giant Niblick. Ball there. Ball there. I'll be right back. All right, 31 yards, giant Niblick. I'm trying to get you. In the screen, and apparently you're not going to get me in the shot, so we're going to go up and I'll show you the club and we'll hit the ball.
This thing is huge. You could cook a pancake on it. 31 yards. Seven. All right, come on, giant Niblick. Back in the stands. Oh. This thing is huge. Huge in my hand. All right, last one. Let's see if we hold out. Easy peasy, lemon squeezy. 28, 31 yards. That one didn't register. Come on, Gator, you can do it. 31 yards.
Thirty-three yards with a giant Niblick. Didn't go in the hole. You want one more?
All right, let's do one more. Come on, giant Niblick in the hole. 31 yards. Was a beauty. Play back in stance a little bit. 28. Welcome to Skytrack. Sometimes they don't register. When you're under quarantine, sometimes you gotta play with clubs like this. Alright. Concentrate. 31 yards. Frustrating being me. There we go. That was 36. Come on, Niblick, you gotta work. Last one. A little bump and run with a giant sandwedge. Go in. Well, that's not a bad way to end a video. Excuse me.
Giant Niblick, and in this giant, you can fry pancakes on this, folks. Let's see if we can get her in there. All right, Gator Golf, having a little fun on our quarantine. Thanks for watching. If you like it, click like, please subscribe, and we'll get some more crazy stuff out.